We have incoming information. The Chancellor of UC Davis speaking to KCRA3 about the pepper spray controversy that's had demonstrators fired up. Ever since Friday, you can see the intense pitch today. Students are not backing down. KCRA3's David Bienick is live from the campus after just speaking with the Chancellor. David?
Yeah, good afternoon. Well, behind me, you can see that the demonstrators here at UC Davis are holding their General Assembly, their daily meeting of what they think is important in their movement. Yes, we did just speak with Chancellor Linda Katehi about a half an hour ago as she came out to try to address this crowd. Now, the protesters here have set up about a few dozen tents in the middle of the UC Davis quad. They did that late yesterday. The protesters say they did not see any campus police presence overnight. Chancellor Katehi waited here about 15 minutes and did try to speak this morning as the protesters held their General Assembly, but the members of the Assembly told her that she was out of order. Now, earlier, Katehi told KCRA3 where she stands in trying to figure out exactly how this pepper spray incident took place.
I have asked the president, President Yudof, to start a review on my... I wanted to keep myself in a distance from that, and so he's starting a review on that incident, and he's going to make a press release sometime today.
So again, we're expecting to hear from UC President Yudof later today about this now outside review of the actions that took place here last Friday. Now, tomorrow is the last day of classes here at UC Davis before the Thanksgiving break, and some of the demonstrators say they do plan to go home and spend the holiday with their families. Others say they plan to remain here camping throughout. Live at UC Davis, David Bienick, KCRA3 reports.